I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory.
What's up, Beagles? This is Rachel Deschinger. I'm Sarah Tubeck.
I'm Nick Ramosino.
I'm Mickey King.
And welcome to our cook-off. Today we are going to be making cupcakes.
They did the mash.
They did the mom.
Just pour it into here and then.
How much?
Just fill this up, I think. Yeah, that's
good. Cool. They did the monster mash. The zombies were heavy.
Oh, your phone's on.
Oh!
Artie had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to.
Oh, Nick, ours is looking really juicy.
Reach for it.
Oh, so no.
It was like water. Did you put flour in there?
We need more flour.
Sugar?
Where's the flour?
I think I got sugar in my nose.
Seemed she was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist.
You all got out of the balloon.
The monster man.
Oh no.
Okay, this one we have to go.
It's now the monster man. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band. Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can
mash.
Sorry, where?
No. It's okay.
Then you can monster mash.
It's mash.
Your teeth are black.
Let me see.
Monster mash.
And now we wait.
20 minutes later.
Eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having
fun. We gotta eat the whole cupcake?
I mean, based on presentation, I'm gonna say this side looks better.
Dracula and his son. I'm gonna pick this side.
She's lying!
I think if I move this one over here and take this here, I would do this side.
What? Which side are you
this side.
What? Are you joking? What? Looking when you did that. Are you blind? It's a ghost. And that's a pumpkin and that's what's, eyes.
Yeah, that looks nice.
Yeah,
they're
both.
Oh, no. We're the judges.
Are you kidding me? I'm pissed. All right.
Well, now we gotta taste them. Actually, it's not that moist.
Take a bite.
We should add the milk.
So wait, yeah. Do we rate these with numbers or what?
No.
We just tell which one tastes better.
It's
stick it in the paper.
Oh, this one's got
look it.
Oh. Nice.
Ooh.
Okay.
Which one did you think was better out of those two?
This one.
I honestly think I'm gonna go with the second one also.
Mom, first or second cake? Hello?
It's either one or...
Well, this one has more flavor.
Mom, which one is better?
Oh, this one tastes better.
Yeah! You sure?
I'd have to go with decoration.
This side.
This side.
Decorations, this side. Flavor, this side. I would go this side over here.
Evelyn?
I'll split mine.
It doesn't matter if it's weird anymore, baby! Thanks, guys.
Yep.
You did good. You guys suck. Good game, guys.
You
guys
want to
eat these?
No.
And the winner for the Papa's Spookeria Cupcakeria is
Rachel and Sarah.
Yes.
Let's get spooky.